This is the Wednesday evening KRQE.com webcast. Here's John Smith to start with the weather.
Well, it's going to be another clear and cool night with lots of clear skies around. We will be dropping the temperatures overnight, but we warm right back up into tomorrow and Friday as well with nice mild conditions sticking around, but our next storm system not too far away. But before we get to it, we will be watching a disturbance to go through the southeastern part of the state. That could spark off a spot shower through late Friday and into Saturday, but the much bigger system will arrive late Sunday and into Monday. That will deliver some mountain snow, some valley showers in the form of rain, or even a mix, as this storm is going to bring in much cooler air with temperatures dropping a good 30 to 35 degrees.
Albuquerque police are looking for a man who they believe stabbed his wife and threw her out of an SUV. It happened about 6 this morning on the city's west side. Police say the woman was found near 98th Street and Gibson. She told them she'd been arguing with her husband when he attacked her and pushed her out, then hit her with the vehicle. We're told she will be all right. Cops are not saying much about the husband, but they are looking for his white Chevy Tahoe. The couple's child was found safe with a relative. The man accused in a shooting that set off a string of violent events in Gallup Monday night faced a judge today. Police say Elton Davis shot and killed a father and son while trying to sell bootleg DVDs to them. The judge kept Davis's bond at $200,000. Two other suspects in separate shootings are still on the run. They happened after the thing at the apartment complex with the DVDs. One man shot in the parking lot of the hospital. Another shot two people in the face with a BB gun while trying to steal their cars. Join us for all the latest news on KRQE News 13 at 10.